Jack Horner was a pretty bad guy, but did you know he actually burned some of his bakers alive? When Jack came upon this pocket full of posies, he decided the best option was to burn the entire thing down. He proceeds to do just that with his pet phoenix. However, if we pause this shot, we can see two of Jack's bakers burning in the back. The one on the left is about to run out of frame, and the one on the right is rolling on the ground. Jack really is evil, huh?